Just before I start the video, guys, I got some giveaway info for you, of course. So, as you see in my inventory, we got 12 Ultra Mystery Boxes. So, the first comment on this video is going to be 2 of these Ultra Mystery Boxes. So, congrats to you. The Ultra Mystery Box currently costs $5 on the store. So, it's a big giveaway, guys. And other 2 random comments on this video is going to win 5 Ultra Mystery Boxes each. So, if you want to participate in today's giveaway, all I have to do is just make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment your in-game name, and make sure to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload the video. Also, if you want to know what you can get, I can actually open one mystery box and let's see what we can actually get from this. So the rewards is actually insane. You can actually get, if you get lucky, the party hat, because I think party hats on here are actually expensive as fuck. And I'm gonna get a armored crossbow. That's actually good because the eco is here on here is actually still kinda new. So that's actually a big item. So yeah. Good luck on the giveaway, guys, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. Yo, and what up, guys? It's Simon and welcome back to another video. So today, guys, today we're on another server called Orbitz RSPS. And on this video we're actually going to be doing a tour about this server, and on next Friday we're gonna be doing like a kinda gambling video. I don't do those much, so it's going to be like my first gambling video in a while though, because the last one I did it was while ago, so while ago. First impression about their new custom home, I kinda like it though. They even have their own Grand Exchange, which is actually a player owned shop, which you can actually buy insane stuff from you. But all the stuff you know right now is actually kinda cheap though. Not all of them, but most of them are kinda cheap because the eco is still kinda, you know, new. And there's not much or not players. I think it peaks like 20 around players because the server is still new and it was kinda poorly like advertised, you know. So that's why it doesn't have that much players. But if it was be more advertised, this server could actually be bigger though. Because I saw it has so much potential about this server. Also, I'm wearing this kind of custom Serenix set. It's actually a dyed one. The normal one looks actually like this. It not looks like blue. It actually looks kind of more better though, to be honest. The blue doesn't like make it that good. It looks like kind of the gray one. And the white is even more better. Because it actually looks insane. Also, wearing this kind of monkey cycle. It's not like a pet. It's like a ambulance slot though. But it actually looks cool though. Looks like a monkey backpack. Hey, boy. So alright, so first of all, these are actually all the shops. I think this is the max cape. There's the crystal chest if you're Skyrim playing and you get the crystal key. It's going to be right here. Also, what else it has? Okay, this has in the information clips, you can actually enable your daily task. And let's check what our first daily task. Come on, give me something. You can actually choose wisely from PVM to skilling related. I'll choose a PVM one. Let's see. Kill 50 iron dragons. Okay, but I'm not doing the new down because I'm just doing a tour. So that's actually insane. So okay, this is the buff for the send your potions, you know. Oh, what about this? Okay, this is the beer old man, which you actually can repair all of your barrels. Interesting. I think even other like broken items as well. Oh, I think this is the insurance your pet, because if you don't want to lose on death, it has the stuff you have to insurance in here. It's actually nice though. This is the cooking tour about you actually buy some of the supplies. I think about, yeah, I can buy all of the supplies. This is the like fancy shop. This is the makeover, and this is the vats, which you can actually hear and get master clues, but you need you need a full set of clue scrolls, so from easy to elite to get the master one. That's actually insane though. If you don't need like, you know, all the shit ones, just go here and get the master one. What about here? So this is the armor shop. Okay, this is almost, this is only the basics, you know. And this is the weapon shop. Okay, no, I'm not just gonna, not gonna go all here because this is only the basic shop what they have. So this is only that you can buy here. What about, and this is the visitor shop, you know, if you don't know where this is. Now, I wanna check where is the teleport interface. Oh, I think it's here. Yeah, there it is. Oh shit, they have their own fucking interfaces. I kinda like this. Okay, I think this is the first one is for the training. So, have loads of training spots if you want. Okay, the amount of mini games, how many you have. So I have Chainmode ZX. I think the Chainmode ZX is actually fully finished on here. I think the Fear to Blood is still kind of be worked on, I think, a bit. Yeah, because they have some bit bugs on here. What about here? What about skilling? So okay, this is the skilling basis. I think they even have construction finished. So that's actually kind of good, though, because construction is actually fun on every server to do, though. Now, okay, let's see what about kind of bosses they have. So they have Abyssal Sire, Corporal Beast, Cerberus, Diagnos Kings, Giant Maw, God Wars, Kraken, Lizardman, Thermonuclear Devil, Warcaff, Scutizo, okay, Zora, Hydra, and Catholic Queen. That's actually nice. And now, what's about the wilderness boss they have? I think okay, they have all the wilderness bosses, Chaos Alien Archaeologist, Chaos Fanatic, and Revenants. And what about the more option? Okay, so the thing, this is the only the teleports. Okay, they have loads of teleports though. Oh, they even have achievement diaries, really? Yeah, okay. Holy shit, they have loads of them. Okay, that's actually good. That's actually insane if they have like achievement diaries on the server to do. That's actually insane then. Okay, now I want to check about the NPC drop table. Okay, let's type Zora. Alright, let's see the drop table. So this is all the common drops, one and one. Let's see, scroll down. Okay, there's the what? That's actually so common. What the fuck? Only one in 400, only one in 149. But I think it's kind of full though, if it's that kind of uncommon though. It's not even that rare. I think you can actually get fucking Tanzania Fang on here kind of quick. That's insane. Also guys, this setter has like a kind of interesting PKing, like, I don't know, mini. It's like a mini game here. Like, you actually come here. Well, in the teleport portal, I'll show you. You come there, you can actually then go to this, like it was teleport, and you can actually go in here, spawn item, but it doesn't save in here, then it's gonna be removed. Then you actually get, like, I think, 5 blood money every kill, and you actually can go and spend here. Look! Oh, thank you. Okay, I thought it was gonna be all the fucking shit, so in the comments. Never mind, they're actually expensive, but you can actually go in there, farm them, like, yeah, I guess. I think, but. Look at this, only 1,000, so if you get five blood money per kill, you can actually go and save up for some items you want. What about the blowpipe? Look, you can actually save up for a blowpipe, that's actually cheap. And you actually can save up for other items as well, because look at the blood money shop, this is insane here. Like how much it costs, it's kinda cheap though. So when you actually enter the zone, it teleports you like in this, like I think on the surface, like been like I think fun PK, I think. Which you can actually just go here and do that. Then you can actually here, it's actually classes, I think. What the fuck? Okay, first, oh, there's the class. Wait, what about the second class? What the fuck does that mean? Oh, custom classes. You can actually create your own custom classes. What are the donator classes? Melee, better melee, best melee. Okay, there it is. The best rank. Okay, let's see the max rank. Let's see if it's gonna. There's a max rank. This actually looks good though. It looks good. It even gave me a fucking infernal max cape. What the fuck? Oh, okay, we're a max cape and I'm not even maxed. Interesting! And you actually can here buy supplies if you. I think it's for free, yeah, so for free. If you like want to PK for longer here, you know. And it, like, it gave you not that good items, you can actually just go eat it and buy you actually what you need. But this is actually kind of interesting minigame, I kind of dig in though. And if you want to leave, just go in the portal again and just type yes and you're going to be teleported away. Alright boys, and this is where we're actually ending our server tour. I really hope you actually enjoyed today's video. To be honest, this server has big potential being a big server, man. I can already say it's only just it's been a bit poorly, you know, advertised, but the server can become big though. It can actually become big. Also guys, don't forget to end today's giveaway for the 12 Ultra Mystery Boxes. First comment is going to win 2 of them, so congrats to you. So yeah, good luck on the giveaway guys, and I'm going to be seeing you guys in the next one. Peace out.